Hello friends and welcome again to NAG Graphics. We are covering the chapter of 11 basic things before using Adobe's Illustrator. And so far we have done 6 lessons and you can check out those lessons in the playlist of my channel. In the very previous lesson we discussed about the selection tool or the black arrow tool. And in this lesson we will discuss about moving objects with the arrow keys. After selecting any shape with the selection tool, you can move it by dragging it with mouse. But at times you want to move the object so precisely by a set measure, like moving the object by one point of distance. And you will find it difficult when you try to move this distance by mouse. So here I can move it by pressing up, down or left or right arrow keys. The distance moved by one key press can be determined in the preference setting. Go to the Edit menu and there you go to the Preferences and select General. Here you can see the keyboard increment value which determines the distance moved by one key press of arrow keys. You can set any value here, like I have set 1 point here, which means every arrow key press will move the selected shape by 1 point. Likewise, I can set any value in the preference settings. If you want to move faster, press Shift key along with the arrow keys to move 10x faster. Like if I move this shape towards right with the Shift key pressed, it will move by 10 points. So this was all about moving objects with the arrow keys. In the next lesson, we will have discussion about the smart guides. Thanks for watching NAG Graphics and don't forget to subscribe for more upcoming series of tutorials.